Yo, 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 welcome back to Sword Art Online Lost Song. This is a playthrough list of the extra quests in the game that you can unlock after clearing the game. The first quest was Black Lotus, and this time I'll be taking on the Lost Song boss. So with a party, I'm going to take Asuna, and to simply keep things interesting, I suppose I should take maybe Rain, maybe Black Lotus. I'm thinking a dual wielder. I suppose we'll simply go with Rain. Alright, so without further ado, let's get it on.
Let's go.
That's that. This fight really does take quite a bit of time to complete, but it has to, considering it's the one that gives you the best rewards. Baffling one-handed sword, rapier, and the axe. Nice. Yosh, let's go find out what I got. Okay, that's from before. So the Blazing Sword, it's like a replica of the Dark Repulsor. Nice. I have a couple of those though. Glaring Light. Okay. And then Baffling at Yep the Lang. That's Aegil's actual axe. Nice. Alright. That's not it. What is what? Blazing Sword, yep. The Dark Repulsor, looking like replica, I should say. Okay, that's nothing special. And then the Lang is the axe. Yep. Okay, this one's actually, I like this one better than the other axe, so go with that. Yep, that's about the size of it. That's another one down.